Hi, I'm Keaton from AdRoll, and this video is exactly what the title says it is. We're going to be creating and submitting a brand awareness campaign in 3 minutes or less. But first things first, why are brand awareness campaigns so important? We're retargeting ads focused on converting people who are already in your marketing funnel. Brand awareness ads refill your funnel by inserting your product or service into the consideration phase of people who are in an active buying cycle. In other words, brand awareness ads help you find new customers and bring them to your website, who you can then retarget later until they buy. With that, let's start the clock and make it happen. We'll start by opening our AdRoll dashboard and select the Social and Display Ads tab. Then, we'll click the Create button in the top right corner. For brand awareness, AdRoll has three main targeting options. Contextual targeting, which places your ads alongside web content that matters to your ideal customer. Lookalike targeting, which uses our AI to identify people who have similar qualities to your most engaged audiences. And demographic and interest targeting, which allows you to select specific attributes like age or net worth and combine them with interest categories, such as sports or fashion. Your ads will then be shown to potential customers matching those attributes and interests. For this campaign, we're going to use lookalike targeting on the web, since we already have some awesome customers and want to find more people like them. We'll then click Create again. Once we arrive at the creation flow, we'll start by giving our campaign a name. In this case, I'll call it Web Lookalike Q4 2022. Moving right along to the campaign budget section, I'll enter my desired budget of $100 per day. As a note, this is charged to you on a weekly basis and your daily spend may vary, but your daily average spend will not exceed this number in a given month. Under optimization strategy, we'll go with clicks because the goal is to bring new potential customers to our website. I can edit the CPC, but for this case, I'll leave it on automatic to allow AdRoll to optimize it for me. For scheduling, I'll set this to start right now and go indefinitely, so we can serve ads 24/7. However, if we wanted to set a specific date, I can click into the dropdowns and choose from the calendar. We'll then scroll down and select an audience by choosing a specific locale or region to target. In this case, I want to target users in the San Francisco metro area. That includes Oakland and San Jose, since our current customers also live in this area. As a note, you can target as many locations as you'd like. With that squared away, we'll move on to selecting our ad creative from the ad library. If you don't have any ads yet, you can create them with our ad builder, upload your own creative, or request free ads from the AdRoll creative team. Last but not least, we'll need to make sure our billing information is up to date, and then we can click Submit.
With our ad submitted for review, we should receive a notification in 24 to 48 hours that they have been approved, and then we're good to go. One thing to note is that new campaigns need time to learn. We recommend a best practice to give your campaign at least 2 weeks before judging its true performance. And that, folks, is how to create brand awareness ads in 3 minutes or less. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a like. And if you'd like to see more videos like this one, make sure to subscribe to the AdRoll YouTube channel. And lastly, if you have any questions or suggestions for upcoming videos, make sure to leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.